Hello everyone, welcome to SOLIDWORKS tutorials. In this video we are going to design oil pan that you can see on the screen right now, and let's have a close look. So now let us begin it. So we'll go to the new part and okay, then go to the sketch and select here the top plane. Now here we will draw a rectangle using the center rectangle. So here we will select the center rectangle and we will draw a rectangle like this. Then go to the smart dimension. Now the height of the rectangle is 125 mm and width is 300 mm. And now we will exit the sketch. Then we will go to the features and select here the extruded boss feature, and we have to extrude it for 100 mm. And okay, now again we will go to the sketch and select this face normal. Now here we will draw rectangle using the corner rectangle like this, and then go to the smart dimension, and this is 180 mm, and then we will exit the sketch. Then go to the features and select here the extruded cut feature, and we have to extrude it for 50 mm. Okay, now we have to give the drafts. For that we will go to the draft, and then here first we have to select the neutral plane. So this is our neutral plane, and then we have to select the face that we want to make inclined, and for that we select this face, and we have to make the face at an angle of 20 degrees. So enter here 20 and okay. Now we have to also make these all four faces inclined, and for that go to the draft, and we have to make these edges at a 10 degrees. Now we have to select the neutral plane, and that is common to all four, so we will select this lower face, and in lower face here we have to reverse the direction of this arrow. So here we will reverse it. Then we have to select all the four sides, and for that we will select all these. And then click on OK. Now we will make a plane, and for that go to the reference geometry, select the plane. Now here we have to select the right plane, and after that we have to select this edge, and select here the parallel. OK. Now on this plane we will make a sketch. So go to the sketch and select here normal. Now here we have to draw a triangle like this. And then go to the smart dimension, and the distance in between these two points is 35, and the angle in between these two lines is 10 degrees. And now we will exit the sketch. Then go to the features and select here the extruded cut feature, and select here through all, and okay. Now we will hide this plane, and then we have to give the fillet, and for that select here the fillet, and the fillet radius is 10 mm. Now we'll give fillet at all the edges, so select all the edges one by one. And make sure that you select edges, not any face. And here we have selected all the edges. Now we'll click on OK. Now we'll make a shell, and for that select here the shell, and then we have to select this lower face. And here the shell thickness is 12 mm, so enter here 12 and okay. Now after making shell we have to make the fillet. For that select here the fillet, and then we have to select all the inner edges, so we will select all the edges one by one. And here also make sure that you have selected edges, not face. And now it's completed. So we'll click on OK. Now we have to draw one sketch, and for that go to the sketch and we have to select this lower face and normal. Now here we'll draw one sketch, and for that we'll mainly use the circles. So select here the center circles, and now we'll draw circles like this, and then we'll give dimensions. Like this, and then we have to give the dimensions. So select here the smart dimension, and then we have to give the distances for all the circles. So first this distance is 142, and this distance is also 142. Now this distance is 30 mm, and this distance is 45 mm. Then this distance is 105 mm, and this distance is 120 mm. Then we have to give the vertical distance. So select here this origin, and select here this center point, and this distance is 54 mm. And the distance in between origin and this circle, and this is the 30 mm. Now we'll exit the smart dimension, and we'll make these both circles horizontal. Okay, and also we'll make these all circles horizontal. Now we'll give the diameter. So diameter of the circle is 15 mm. Then we will exit the smart dimension. Now we select all the circles one by one. And then select here the equal. And OK. Now we have to give the mirror. And for that we will insert a horizontal center line from the origin. Then we have to select all the circles like this. Then select here the mirror entities. And we have to select this center line about which mirror will be done, and then OK. Now we'll exit the sketch. Now we'll go to the features and select here the extruded boss feature. Then here we have to select the last sketch, and in the last sketch here we have to reverse the direction, and then select here up to the next, and then click on OK. Now we have to make shell. So select here the shell, and shell thickness is 2 mm. Now here we have to select all the outer faces. So select all the faces one by one, and make sure that no face is remain. And after selecting here, you should have 35 faces, and then click on OK. And here your shell is completed. Now we have to draw one sketch. For that go to the sketch and select here this face normal, and here we have to insert the points at the center of the circles. So here we have to select all the center points of the circles. And we'll further use it to position the holes. So now we'll exit the sketch, then go to the features and select here the hole wizard. Now here you should select the hole, and before that we'll position each and every hole. So select on the positions, then select the 3D sketch, and then we have to select all the center points that we have made in the earlier sketch. Now we'll click on OK. So here you can see that we have made the holes. Now we'll give the fillet. So select here the fillet, and fillet radius is 2.5 mm. And then we have to select all these edges. And then click on OK. After that again go to the fillet, and here the fillet radius is 0.5 mm, and then select here this edge and OK. Now we'll go to the sketch and select here this face normal. Now we'll design the drain hole, and for that we'll select here the circle and we'll draw one circle like this. Then go to the smart dimension. Now the diameter of the circle is 14.65 mm. Then the distance of the center of circle from this edge, that is 51.74 mm. And the distance of center of the circle from this extreme edge, that is 43.05 mm. Now we'll exit the sketch. Then go to the features and select here the extruded boss feature. And depth of extrusion is 3 mm. So enter here 3 and OK. Now we have to give the fillet, and for that select here the fillet. Now fillet radius is 1 mm. Then select here this lower edge and this upper edge and OK. Now we'll go to the sketch and select here this face normal. Now here we'll draw one circle of 12 mm diameter. Then we'll exit the sketch. Then go to the features and select here the extruded cut feature and select here through hole. OK. Now here we'll select this shaded, then here we will make plain white, then here we will make points and sketches invisible, then select all the part, then go to the appearance and in the metal go to the copper and select here this brushed copper. Okay, so here our part oil pan is completed. So please Share your experience in the comment box and subscribe my channel for more videos on SOLIDWORKS tutorials. Thanks.